Bones are rigid organs that support and protect the body. They provide much of the body's shape and size and are light in weight, yet very strong. There are 206 bones in the body, with the bones of the hands and feet accounting for more than half of them. There are 5 different types of bones that each play a different role. The first type of bone that we will talk about are called long bones. These bones contain growth plates. This is the place where bones grow longer and make the body taller. The femur, or thigh bone, isn't just a long bone, it is the longest bone in the body. Short bones are similar in length and width. Because they don't move around much, they help provide stability to parts of the body like the wrists and feet. Flat bones are like the armor of the body. Although these bones aren't completely flat, they have a large surface that does 2 things. 1, they provide a lot of space for muscles to attach to the bones. 2, they also protect our internal organs. The ribs and breastbone protect organs like the heart and lungs, while flat bones in the skull protect the brain. One of the less common types of bones is the sesamoid bone. It is found embedded inside tendons. Joints like the knee rely on sesamoid bones like the patella to move more efficiently. Irregular bones are a group of 33 oddly shaped bones that don't fit into the other groups. They are found in places like the face, back, and pelvis. The vertebrae, or the bones of the spine, are irregular bones that have to be strong enough to support the body's weight and protect the very delicate spinal cord.